Howdy everyone, I'm off of Xavier and I'm here to say hello and welcome to Dauntless. This is a new game that me and my brothers found on the Nintendo Switch and found out it's on the PS4. So, decided to get it. And this is basically me about to fight a giant ice monster called a behemoth. Nobly the Boreus, or Boreus, or whatever it's called. Basically, this is going to be a little ice monster I'm about to face. I'm sorry if I sound nasally, but yeah. Also, I'm sorry for not uploading two videos yesterday. I was kind of asleep for most of the day. And, well, had my mother's cup of bed. Then we ordered Chinese food and I fell asleep. Yeah. Sorry if I sound tired, I'm recording this literally at 12:15 at midnight. Now, with Dauntless, there's these odd little things that can happen. When fighting behemoths, you can actually deal massive damage to them based on their element. This behemoth is obviously ice. As you can see from the surrounding area being literally snow. So I have a fire blade. Now with this behemoth, you can actually deal more damage to it by killing the lesser one. By killing the randos that appear. There we have it. Ooh. So with this game, if you want to start up on the PlayStation, be sure to get the Epic account. If you have money, which I don't. Sadly. Check the bounty. These still insist that I use axes, so... Yeah, that's the thing. Now you can equip these things called cells onto your weapons and armor. Guy. Zai. You could go around and do some little things. In order to continue story mode, I need to level up. not even gonna bother with the leaderboard. This is quite boring, I understand. I don't even want a bear to watch me do this. But to progress. Jeez, I am lagging. Don't worry. Next Dauntless video I post, if you like this, you won't have to just see me running around this town. Well, it seems like I actually can continue forward. But I'll do that in the next video. Until then, like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!